Hello, YouTube! Welcome back to another episode of Melissa Plays Retro Games. This time around, we're going to play Aladdin. It's another one that I grew up playing as a kid, and it's another one that I have never beaten and is equally as hard now as it ever was as I was a kid, too. So we're just going to dive right in and get started. Yep. In Agrabah, a faraway land of wind and sand, a young street rat named Aladdin must steal to survive. Meanwhile, Jafar, the Sultan's advisor, plots to take over the kingdom by stealing a magic lamp from the perilous Cave of Wonders. Our story begins on a dark night. Jafar, haven't you found him yet? How much longer do I gotta keep running on this thing? Quiet, Iago! I must know who can enter the Cave of Wonders. Ah, a young thief. We must extend him an invitation to the palace. I'll just waste my apples. Okay. No, leave me alone. Oh, I forgot about those guys. I should probably throw apples at them. Underpants! Did I hit them? You rude! Oh, I keep. Oh, I missed some of those. I should throw apples at this guy. Got him. Haha. Ah! Hit with my sword. Oh, that one I ran right into, but whatever. Oh. Get hit one more time, I must stop if I get hit one more time. Is it a fat guy? Oh, it is a fat guy. Oh, I hate these guys. Oh, I have to hit them, don't I? With my sword. Okay. Ow! Normally, when I play on the Sega, don't have this few of life. Jeez, I want that. Ugh. I feel like my hits aren't registering, but I could also be making up excuses. This is why I always prefer playing console to emulator. Ah. one to get without getting hit. Seriously. Also, never really understood why the apples hurt the way that they do. Oh, what am I doing? I want one of these. Thanks, bud.
Can't hit me up here, motherfucker.
I love how he walks like this across the line. enter? Bonus level! Okay, Abu! That was so poorly done. Okay. Next time. Having escaped from the guards, Aladdin is approached by an ancient thing. There's a cave, boy. A cave of wonders, filled with enough treasure to make all your dreams come true. To find it, you must find the two halves of the magic scarab. The first half is lost in the desert.
No spanks.
See, I should be hitting them before they hit me, but...
Come on.
Come here. Stop being a baby.
Ow.
Rude. I'm pretty sure you can go into one of those oases, but I can't remember. Ow. Good shot. Nice.
I love how it tells me to stop.
Don't go any further! Aladdin, you shall be injured or die! Ba-da-da-da-da. Oh, I missed it. Rude. Is there a guy in here? There is at the end. I don't wanna come on.
Hurry up!
Stop being bossy. Oh, I thought there was a guy up there. He must have died. Ow. Stupid Iago. How are you back? Stop it! Okay. But that's okay. Come on. Do as I tell you. Is you not jumping? There we go. I under jumped. Ow, ow. Ow. Victory dance?
Yeah.
Yes! Nice! Damn it. Well done, street rat. The second half of the scarab is in Agrabah, in the possession of a clever thief. Okay. But I don't think I should trust you. I've seen Aladdin. I sure as hell hope I've seen Aladdin. That's everything. Whoa, I almost walked right into that. Just a little snack, guys. Take it back, guys. I just want to see if there's something over there. Something with all the genie heads I've collected. So glad there's no fall damage in these games. I want that! Too early. That was fun though. Okay, I don't care. Whatever. Just buy one. Probably shouldn't have done that. Nice. fluff the feathers. Womp. Oh, I forgot about this guy. How do I do this again? Leave me alone! Shit. Shit! I can't get hit again! I would sooner waste apples! Tell it to jump. Come on. Seriously? Seriously? With my apples. He did it. Damn it. With both halves of the scarab, Aladdin is ambushed. Oh, I missed that. You won't get away this time, thief. Salted this dungeon. Prisoner. By order of the princess. Okay. Awesome. Level 3. Okay. I am going to call that an end for today's video, and I'm going to keep playing for our next video. But until that time, see you later, YouTube.